There is a place in Brooklyn you can get the same lamps.
You're so emotional. Would you like some dip?
It is good to cry, Flo. It washes the pain away.
See, when Manolo said goodbye to his spouse, he cried for 3 days.
Really?
Every night I still think of her.
See, every night I hear him thinking about her.
Sometimes I think, if I love Selena so much, why did I leave her? I was insane, and now it's too late. It is too late. She got married last month.
For me, it's the same, only much worse. My Consuelo was, forgive me, unfaithful. But today I would forgive her because I love her so much. I will never find another woman like Consuela. See, his ex-wife's new husband. So delicate, so fragile. She is the kind of woman you would only find in Spain.
Well, when she comes out of that kitchen, that's where she may head for.
I hope everybody likes dark meat.
Wait a minute, maybe we can save it. Save it? Looks like the Maltese Falcon.
Can we look at it, Flo, please? That is a very, very burnt bird.
It's no problem. We can have chicken frozen paella up in our apartment in 10 minutes.
With Bess?
No, chicken frozen paella is better than real food.
Very well, we'll see you upstairs. Apartment 14B.
We won't even wait for the elevator.
It's true. There's always dogs in there. Buenas tardes.
Bye.
Adios.
Are they cute? Come on, Florence. This is going to be a great year for women. Take the guacamole dip.
I'm not going up there.
What?
I don't know how to talk to them. The ship comes home and the sailor is lost. What does that mean?
I don't know. I'm not a Spanish philosopher. I am a frustrated American woman. Now take the guacamole dip.
Fine. There won't be any fun. It was hard to pour. Even my dress gets stiff.
Lawrence, you'll get sick in the elevator again. Take the guacamole dip.
Oh. Oh my god, I think I broke my back.
That isn't broken.
Don't touch me, I can't move. Oh my god.
Lawrence, you're gonna ruin my whole evening.
Go up there, you're just making me more tense.
Get you some aspirin.
Oh god, please don't let me fall here. Oh god, please, I have children to raise. Oh my god.
God, make her shut up. Please, God, make her be quiet.
Thank you. Kitchen.
Live with your pots, your pans, your ladle, and your heat thermometer. I'm going inside to lie down now. My teeth are coming loose, and I'm afraid that if I drop them in here, it'll get out your vacuum cleaner again.
What about the paper, will you? I just cleaned the floors in there.
Oh, Florence!
You can don't touch me!
Florence, don't touch me!
In the kitchen!
Oh, you want to see how I settle my problems? I'll show you how I settle them. I'm getting my siren on.
You don't play with my siren. 2050,
you're
a piece of shit.
You want to see how I settle my problems? Oh. I'll show you. There. That's how I settle them.
Where are you going?
Not me, you idiot. You. You're the one that's going. I'll fix your siren signal. What's the point of that?
What are you talking about?
The marriage is over, Florence. We're getting an annulment. I don't want to live with you anymore. I want you to take your things, tie them with your saran wrap, and get out of here.
You mean actually move out?
Actually, physically, and immediately. There. You're all packed.
You know, I've got a good mind to really leave.
Why doesn't she hear me? I know I'm talking, I recognize my voice.
So in other words, you're kicking me out.
Not in other words, those are the perfect ones.
Okay, I just want to get the record straight. Let it be on your head.
Let what be on my head?
That you're kicking me out. Get out of my house is what you said. But it's fine. Just remember, I'm your responsibility, and whatever happens to me can be on your conscience.
Don't put things in my head. Take it off.
Let
it be on your head? What the hell is that? The curse of the cat people.
We would like to leave now, Olive.
Florence, we've been good friends far too long for it to end this way. Let's shake hands and part like gentlemen.
There's nothing gentle about being kicked out.
Okay, I try.
What's going on here? Why is it a ghost? Olive will explain everything. Couple of game girls. If you get hungry, there's some weenie in the fridge. Just don't forget to duck.
Is Florence not playing tonight? No, she's too busy. She has to go. I have to spread guilt throughout the land. Let's get the game out. I know what you're going through. Harry and I had a big fight this morning, too.
About what?
He's very jealous. He says I dress too sexy.
Hold on, Harry. He's an unusual man.
Hi, listen. Can I please have a scotch? I've got really bad news. I broke up with a doctor.
Did he leave you with a curse in your head?
He's not a witch doctor. He's a gynecologist.
Everybody sit down. I got major news to tell you. This place is like group therapy.
Is it good news or bad news?
Yeah, it depends what your income is. I'm pregnant.
Hey! Hey! Congratulations!
Isn't it great? The penguin came through.
Are you sure? I don't trust gynecologists.
Where's Florence? I want to tell her the big news.
Oh, she left. She's angry because she didn't like what I said.
What did you say?
I said, get out of my house.
You threw her out?
I couldn't take it anymore. It was bad enough watching her straight out the telephone cord. But when she put her nuts in a bowl, she would arrange them. Almond next to cashew, cashew next to peanut, peanut next to pecan.
All right, Olive, you're getting yourself sick.
Walnuts are on the
edge. That's enough.
Okay, we all know that she's impossible, but she's still our friend, and she's still out there, and I'm still worried about her.
And I'm not. I'm not worried. I'm not concerned. Who do you think sent her out there in the first place?
Sydney.
What?
Sydney sent her out in the first place. You sent her out in the second place. And whoever she lives with next is going to send her out in the third place. This is Florence. She does this to herself.
Why?
I don't know. I mean, there's this tribe in Africa that just hit themselves on the head with rocks all day.
I'll bet they don't arrange their nuts.
I wonder where she'll go this time.
I knew it. New York City didn't want her anyway.
I'll give it to her.
I'm not giving her the satisfaction of letting her know we were worried about her. Let's start the game.
I hope my baby's not listening to this. She'll think woman a crazy.
Open it! Open it!
Oh, hello.
It's on her, Olive.
Buenos tardes. It's Miss Atandes.
Oh. Hello, Manolo. Girls, I'd like you to meet my neighbor, Manolo Venezuela.
Costazuela. Manolo Costazuela. Olivia, may I see your moment, please?
Sure, what's the matter?
I think you already know. I'm here to pick up Flo's clothes.
My Flo's clothes?
Yes, Florence Unger, that poor tortured woman who's busy wrenching her heart out to Jesus in our apartment right now. You've been a very naughty spouse. Worth more than just capons. She's busy in her room catching it up.
I'll translate this later.
Manolo, she does not want to stay. Please tell her to stay.
Pardon my intrusiveness.
Por favor. Really, boys, this is very nice.
Nonsense. We told you have a spare room that nobody ever uses. You cannot plan. We were not raised to allow women to wander the streets alone.
Are you sure we'll need
it? It is we who are the angels, Florence, and I talk in my sleep.
That should sound great with her moose calls.
I do not wish to sound rude, Olivia, but to throw someone outside of the house is like killing a bull with a pistol. Please, Flo, just for a few days.
Just until you get settled.
Okay, but just for one night, I'm going to look for a job again in the morning.
That is wonderful.
No, it's fine. I'll get them. Thank you.
Very well. Then we'll see you upstairs. Flozy.
Flozy?
15 minutes. Don't be late. And don't forget to keep studying that Spanish language book I gave you.
Cien bastante bien.
Oh, good. I love riding horses, too.
Hey, Florence, are you really going to move in with two guys?
One kicks you out, two take you in. Women are finally making progress.
I think I'm going to give birth right here on this floor.
Well, it's cleaner than a hospital. Well, I'm really impressed. I've never seen such a change come over a woman so fast in my life before.
But it is, I'm just so happy. Like, I'm on this sort of high. Like, we can take...
Thank me for what?
The two greatest things anyone's ever done for me. Taking me in and kicking me out. Time to see the boys. Spanish blood is so hot. Hello? Just a minute. Oh, then you can take my mason siren. I think I can handle men on my own now.
It's your husband.
Oh, right. Well, tell him, Mickey, that I can't talk to him right now, but I'll be calling him in a few weeks to talk about the divorce. And if I sound different, that's because I'm not the same woman who walked out 3 weeks ago. Go ahead,
Okay, I will tell him when I see him, but this is Olive's husband.
Have a good day, girls. I'll send you down a box of nougat.
Lawrence, don't go. Not yet. Hello? Look, Phil, I can't talk to you now. Can I call you back? One check. Phil, I am positively through sending you any more... What? You sent me a check. You mean you paid back everything? Phil, I never expect... Yes, I know what you mean by self-respect. Phil, does that mean you won't be calling me anymore? Oh, well, I hope you will. All right. Goodbye. Isn't that nice? I guess he doesn't need me anymore.
Liking you is better than needing you.
Listen, you better go. You're starting to sound like a fortune cookie.
Are you girls starting the game now?
Yes, you wanna play?
I would, but I'm very, very busy.
Bye, Mars.
Let's start the game. Renee and me against you three. Roll them, Renee.
Okay. Four. One, two, three, four. Entertainment.
According to the 1962 four-season smash hit, Who Doesn't Cry?
Big girls don't cry.
Big girls don't cry.